Let's go to a tire test to see what is true. Puncture the tires with tools from diameters 3.5 to 6.8 mm. Rotate the tire and jump our tire cylinder.